Alright, ladies and gentlemen, the video you see right now is the daytime riding or sunset riding, I call it. It's because we have the rain all day around, and finally, before the sunset, the rain stopped, and I decided to take a ride with my 80cc scooter. It's pretty good, very fun.所以说呢，雨停了，我就决定在那个日落之前，就是骑车出去溜达一圈，看看是怎么样子。这边空气是非常好的。So the rain stopped. Let's fire up the engine and have a fun with my scooter outside. I live in the countryside, so I'm okay with it. Right now we're still at the COVID-19 pandemic, but most of the people can come out. Doing the work freely or moving along freely, but we still recommend people wear the face mask. But in my place, it's countryside, so you barely don't see a lot of people here. So I'm fine without the mask. 所以说雨停了，我们就出去呼吸一下新鲜空气。虽然说还是在那种肺炎的那种恐惧之下，但是现在呢会轻松很多了。我们还是要戴那个口罩出门，然后呢尽量避免不要去人多的地方。所以说我住在这种乡下的地方，是最惬意也是最安全的。还是可以四处跑动，不用那么多的担心。我是住在那个湖北，离武汉大概是200公里吧，应该是要跑2个小时的车程。现在目前呢，我觉得湖北应该算是最安全的一个地方了，因为我们这边严防死守，所以说目前就先住在这里，一住就是3个月，还是不错的，在老家。同时呢，我就可以骑骑这种小摩托车啊，到处晃一晃，然后呢，跟平常回来之前的生活没有什么大区别了。其实在那个纽约的话也是这样子，对不对？也是可以骑骑车出去走一走，只不过是在这边你可以看到更多的绿色，更漂亮，而且呢空气是非常的好，这是其他地方没有办法媲美的。而且呢特别的安静，每天都是鸟叫声啊什么之类的，只要有晴天的话，说实话这里是非常漂亮的。 I live in the small countryside nearby Wuhan cityYou can't imagine how peaceful and quiet here. We have a very good landscape. If I get a chance, I always take out my gas scooter and have a fun outside because there's no traffic and you don't need to hassling with the other driver. So you can go anywhere if you want to. Just, you know, pull up $10 gas and just have a fun outside all day around.